principles of the living God, the Savior lives in us. And if the Savior lives in us, then we are Supermen to our world.